Special.
Question. In the event that, let's say, it was a good time.
existing that you had, there was no reaction of that, but you may have to reassert it.
Well, I would be willing for the other guy. I don't know him for the house, but in the former, I would see that something that makes sense. Like, that's not a restraint on age. This is the intent behind this. It's his students. So that qualified individuals are at risk of medication as opposed to those who are not trained. The intent is in the role of routine circumstances. Next time we'll check out Senate Bill 705, PORPLC, the bill's House of Immigration. It actually needs to be a law that promotes the law in relation to students or the role. Fortunately, we're missing this one, especially.
Any votes? Those are the things that the response to the chairman was in the
next on the agenda, Senator Gail Spencer, Senator 993, especially in many books and those referred to fans. Next thing on the agenda, Christmas address. We'll be two names, as you know. It's sponsored by a senator, Jones, who is submitted to the Act of Amendment Correction Law in relation to the prohibition of double bunk housing and correction facilities. Motion to report, Senator Lowe, to the discussion. Any votes? Senator Bailey, without recommending bills, we refer to finance. Yes. This is in all sorts of the world, which is contributing to the institutions and the Christians. I think those are very famous. And the next one, which is also in the general order, performed by the City Commission of Corrections and Sponsors, which is enjoying this actual member of the correction in relation to the inconsistent definitions and other technical terms. Motion to report by Senator Mayne, discussion, any votes? And the votes to report. Motion to adjourn. Senator Mayne, thank you.